Today, we're facing another question from our viewer about this VR folding ruler. Does this black part slide out?
Spoiler alert! Yes, it does.
If you are familiar with VR products, you know that they don't play around. The tools are designed by skilled professionals and crafted from top quality materials, which enables you to increase your efficiency, reduce costs, and preserve your health. For example, check this WIHA Speedy electric screwdriver. This folding ruler is made from polyamide reinforced with fiberglass. It means it is scratch, score, and bend proof. It is resistant to chemicals and doesn't swell when it comes to contact with water. Well, unlike the wooden ones. Basically, the same material that black boxes on airplanes are made of. Well, kind of. There are 10 segments, 20 cm each, 2 meters in total. As you can see, the scale is not in donuts, but deeply embossed with 1 mm increments from both sides. This makes it easier to read and extends its life. Just believe to what is written on it. You can also observe black diamonds on one side of the tape and +3 accuracy markings. Wait, what? Okay, unless you didn't know, the black diamonds are very useful for placing studs and framing members with ease. Regarding the accuracy classification markings, we have three classes that are strictly defined by the European Committee. As you can see here, class number 1, most accurate 1.1 mm deviation for 10 meters. We can call it the control freak class. Class 2, 2.3 mm deviation for 10 meters. Well, let's say more than the average guy. And class 3, 4.6 mm deviation for 10 meters. Use it when a few millimeters make no difference. For this specific ruler, as it's only 2 meters, the deviation is 1.4 mm. If you need higher accuracy class, you can check some of the measuring tapes from our previous videos. When it comes to those joints, well, those are as stiff as the danseur's legs. Male ballet dancer in French. They are wear-free, resistant to dirt, and have a springy pin that gives constant tension and 90-degree latching properties. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the moment you were all waiting for. Can you extend the black part out of the segment? Well, yes you can. That is why it is called all-in-one. With this part of the folding ruler, you can perform depth and angle measurements. For the angle measurements, you even have an anchor point that allows you to fix the depth gauge. Well, that should be it. By the way, measuring tapes or folding rulers? Which ones do you prefer?